Anyone can count the seeds in an apple, but only one can count all the apples in a seed.
Before the creations of the heaven and the universe, there was only one, Allah, Rabbil Alameen, Al-Wahid, who made the sun and planted the stars like trees, Al-Ahad, the unique one, with no need of slumber or sleep, Al-Khaliq, created you like Kun Fayakun, from the womb to the tomb, Al-Raqib is always watching you. Al-Musawwir fashioned thee and gave you all your faculties. All praise be to Al-Hamid, to he that is perfect and complete. And glory be to Al-Majid, majestically honorable indeed. And why would he need money when he is Al-Ghani? Al-Razzaq fulfills the needs of even the birds and the bees, while Al-Wahhab bestows his bounties out of love and mercy. And you can try and count all his blessings, but he is Al-Azim, cause Al-Malik is the only king with servants he doesn't need. Al-Hay is alive, and Al-Qayyum will never die. Al-A'la, beyond the skies, and Al-Hakim, the most wise, no lies. But why would they try to prescribe As-Samad, a son, when my Lord has 99 names and Jesus ain't one? Al-Hakim is the judge, a Sayyid, master above, waging war against Al-Aziz is like spitting at the sun. Allah is Al-Jameel and loves that which is Al-Jamal. And why would you have fear when Al-Wali is by your side, the most gentle, Al-Rafiq, has the firmness of Al-Mateen? Musa spoke to As-Sami' but couldn't see, Al-Basir, Al-Awwal was the first, and Al-Akhir is the last. Al-Alim knows the present and the future and the past. Al-Wasi' encompasses all and knows what benefits and harms. Al-Shafi heals the sick, and Al-Muhsin gives good to all. Al-Mubin guides to this deen, making the truth clear and clean. Al-Mu'min can provide security in ways you've never seen. Al-Qadir does what he pleases and is capable of all things. And he who kneels before Al-Mutakabbir can stand up to anything. Victory comes from Al-Nasir, so I give thanks to Al-Shakur. Put my trust in Al-Wakil, save my love for Al-Wadud. Ya Ghafur, Ya Ghafar, forgive me, for you are Al-Afu. Al-Tawwab, we turn to you, cause you are Al-Wakil. Al-Quddus, Ya Salam, it is my dream to see you, Ya Kareem, Ya Fatah, open the highest gates of Jannah for me, Ameen. Al-Mujib hears my prayers even when I can't find the words to say them, and Al-Qawi gives me the strength to live a life of dedication to a Shahid, being a witness over this entire nation. Al-Hafidh protect this Ummah from all the fitna and temptation. Al-Qarib is closer to ourselves than our blood in circulation. Al-Latif shows us kindness, but most of mankind is ungrateful. Till Al-Hasib takes account on the day that we'll be standing naked. Where are their gods? Al-Jabbar will ask all of his creation, for he is Al-Qahar, while the rest are simply imitations. Al-Haq, the only truth, on the day that our souls will become awakened. So repent before Al-Warith inherits all that you've accumulated. Al-Halim is patient with us, although we have disobeyed him. Goodness from Al-Tayyib, and Al-Muhaymin makes observations of prostrations to Al-Zahir, manifesting through his creations. Al-Akram made us Muslims, so let us show appreciation, for he is Al-Jawad as revealed in his revelations. For those of contemplation, Al-Kabir must be the greatest, cause knowing Al-Manan is the only key to our salvation. The proof is Ar-Ra'uf, but it's true that their hearts are blinded, and this is just a reminder for those who love to be reminded of the most beautiful names and attributes that you will ever see, like the mercy of Ar-Rahman and the compassion of Ar-Rahim.